First, you rip it open. Let the ketchup run, blood red. Then you pour a bone-chilling glass of green belt beer. You've created your own Frankenstein.